This is 42078 Michael's Drive. It's the surrounding street. It's kind of a cul-de-sac. And it is a corner lot home. So that eliminates at least two neighbors. That's a little more added privacy. House looks like it's been freshly painted on the outside. As you come into, it's a second living area. They put down the laminate flooring. This is the second living area that they're kind of using as a, looks like she does sewing, craft area. Big open windows. Looks very nice. Front door. Off to the right is the den, the office area. It does have the double doors on it. A big window from the front door. Beside the front door is what looks into the office area. The ceilings are vaulted. They've done the laminate flooring to match the living area. It has a door that goes out the back of the office. Down to the hallway where the laundry room, garage entrance, and spare bedrooms are. We'll get back to those. Coming back to the front door, standing in the office doorway. Got the French double doors in the office, and moving into the kitchen. Light fixtures have been upgraded. Those have the granite countertops, kitchen island. The appliances look like that black or dark gray stainless appliances. The end mount sink, large open vase. Standing here at the kitchen island, looking into the living area. Has the plant rack up top. Appliances are very nice. That's a nice table, they refurbished. Standing between the kitchen and the living area. Moving to the corner of the living area. Right outside, inside the covered patio. Rest of that flooring is original tile, which is in all the walkways and the wet areas. And they've put the laminate flooring in the other areas. I'm going to go to the opposite corner. Looking back to the west.
kitchen. Moving over in front of
the exit door to the patio. I'm standing in front of the exit door to the patio. All the fixtures are
upgraded fixtures.
It's a very clean home. Thermostat also looks like it's upgraded. When I walk past the TV, on the TV wall, I am to the hallway. Down there is where the den was that came through in the laundry room. And at this end of the home is where the master bedroom is.
This is a king size
bedroom set. As you can see, they have the stand up dresser, the king size bed.
Nightstands on both
sides. Each of them have over a foot to the wall. This would be the master closet. They did the laminate flooring
throughout
the home. Looks good. Moving over to the nightstand closest to the closet.
Vaulted ceilings, double entry doors.
Plenty of room for, obviously, this king size set. There's probably 7 or 8 feet between the bed and the dresser here. Into the master bath.
Has the windows above.
The tub with the window, glazed window behind it. Across from the tub is a full-size shower. The glass doors on it. It's very clean. This is an exit door that goes to the backyard. It's locked. I'll go through the other door, or I need to grab the key. As you have a exit from your bedroom to the back patio. Private toilet room.
This paint all looks new and fresh too. Your pantry.
For your towels, sheets, bathroom supplies.
I'm going to go down the hallway
where I'm at now, coming out of the master. Takes you directly back into the living area. And then the hallway goes down to the spare bedrooms, spare bathroom, and laundry. Spare bedroom one, vaulted ceilings, upgraded fixtures.
This is a kind of a cardboard brown.
Light cardboard brown.
A little pantry outside here for your bathroom products.
Which is right outside of the spare bathroom.
Everything is upgraded in here.
Light fixtures, handles, paint.
It's very clean. This is the spare bathroom, which is between
the two spare bedrooms. I come down to the last spare bedroom. That is right beside the office.
When I came through the first time.
Right before the laundry room. Second spare bedroom.
Upgraded fixtures.
This is a queen size bed.
And the laundry room is at the end of the hall, which goes out to the garage. I put that little shelf in and the backing board. Looks nice. And out to the garage.
And that is locked also. I have to grab the key from the front door. We'll come back to that. I'm gonna go back out, grab the key, because yes, they have the deadbolt locks on the bottom of the doors. Let's go to the garage first. Cutting through the den to the laundry. three-car garage. Has a little extra cubby space here. Probably an additional 4 feet.
It looks like he has tools
that do have a water softener. Those water softeners, one of my friends just bought one. $6,000, and it looks like it's brand new. This is a two-car garage. It does have a little foot and a half on each side of the garage door. Many of the homes will not. And in addition to
probably 2 feet of extra space
here up front. They've added some extra lighting.
Well maintained. They're very organized.
I'm going to go to the backyard. Step out onto the patio. We got surround sound out here, speakers. Same upgraded fans. Exterior lighting has been updated too. Looks like these are vinyl windows, which would have been added. That's a newer window. Yeah, those are vinyl windows. So they've replaced the windows. As you're on the patio, I see you're looking out to the pool. This is actually really nice. This yard has space to the side. They create a sitting area, sun tanning area. Walk back to the back corner. This is right outside the kitchen window where the sink is. The reflection won't let you see inside. Very nice. Pavers. Pool has a nice waterfall feature. I can tell from standing here too that that AC unit's a new unit. I'll walk over to it. This house has been well maintained, and they've kept up with upgrades. These windows all look like they've been replaced with the newer vinyl windows that are in the newer homes. Cool equipment. Looking through the back of the house, covered patio. On the back side of the pool. This is a newer AC unit. I'll take a picture of it. Looks like 2017, and it does have the new fluids for the AC. We have done well. The side of the yard goes to the front. That's where the lockbox was, and when I walked over to the side of the gate, it takes you to the rear of the property. Put a little garden in back here. It's very clean. Very clean. Well maintained. Okay.